Do you have a hard time maintaining your shared parameter file or files? Are you tired of the tediousness of adding shared parameters to your Revit families and projects? Don't you just wish that you could treat your shared parameters the same way every time you added them? Is it difficult to relay the design intent of your parameters, leading to duplicates? Wouldn't it be wonderful to be able to find the right parameter quicker than it is just to create a new parameter? If you answered yes to any of these questions, stick around and learn about the parameter service and all it can offer. In this video series, we will explore the various aspects of the parameter service. The parameter service was launched in April 2022 and is currently integrated into the Autodesk Construction Cloud and Revit, starting from Revit 2023. It is also accessible from the Autodesk platform, formerly Forge, Parameters API. Parameters, or properties, depending on the application that you use, that are defined in the service are also referenced in the models shared using data exchange workflows. The parameter service lets you store and manage parameter definitions and associated parameters metadata in the Autodesk Platform Cloud. The built-in search engine enables you to quickly discover specific parameters or narrow down suitable options. Plus, your searches can be saved. The parameter service also lets you set defaults for Revit category bindings, type versus instance, and property palette groups for your parameters. While these defaults can be overwritten when you load parameters into your Revit files, you can explicitly relay the design intent, and furthermore, the service allows for speedy bulk import of parameters into your projects and families. As a cloud service, you can keep your collection of parameters up to date and in sync across various products and services from within the Autodesk ecosystem. For access and permissions, only administrators in your Autodesk Construction Cloud can edit or add parameter definitions, while members can explore and load parameter definitions. In our subsequent videos, we will go more in depth with the parameters service so that you will have the knowledge to make the most out of this new capability and for managing your parameter definitions.